Hello everyone, it's Emma here. So let me give you three tips how you could ease playing your octaves. If you need to move your wrist or elbow or your hand is not big enough, and stretching always brings tension to your hand, then firstly what you could do is to let go the fingers that are not in the voice. If there is a melody, for example, in octaves. So let's take a look at this example. We have this melody. And let's say I would voice my top notes. So instead of holding the thumb till the end and prevent even to move my elbow wrist in any direction, I know I'm gonna hold it on the pedal. That's not a big deal. So I'm just gonna let it go. Right away, you just touch gently the key. And right away, move your wrist or elbow in the direction you desire. Basically, every single note I would let go with my thumb. So, the same way would be for the left hand. I don't know if we play, let's say, this melody. And let's say the melody is in our lower finger. And I would do the same. Just let go of my thumb. And if the melody, let's say, in the thumb, then you see naturally, I have to, you know, analyze it right now. Naturally, I let go of my fifth finger. So I just hold the melody with my thumb. Now, the second tip is to simply play closer to the black keys with your thumb or your pinky. So instead of playing this way, I'm exaggerating, of course, you would play right here. So the purpose of this is to have all the keys as close as possible to your hand. So everything is lying under your palm. Last tip is about playing on the black keys with your fourth finger. It really depends because, again, if you're coming from the place to ease the sensation in your hand, so you wouldn't stretch your hand when it's not necessary, then if you go down, let's say, and the fourth finger is right, the keys for the fourth finger is right there, of course you would play it, why not? But if you go up, playing with the fourth finger actually will stretch your hand even more, because playing with the pinky will be closer than playing with your thumb, no matter what goes after the with your fourth finger, no matter what goes after your fourth finger. So in this case, I will simply shift my hand with elbow and play the note with my fifth finger instead of doing this, because for me this is really stressful. So, the same thing, I guess, for my left hand. If I go up, fourth finger is very convenient, but if I go down, it will only stretch my hand more, so I would use fifth finger on the black key again. So don't be afraid to use it on the black keys. Okay, so that's about it, and see you in my next video. Bye-bye.